again.
Howdy.
And we're going to try to make a mini bike out of this. Got a couple of rims. We got this engine right here. Some of you may recognize this. We got two new tires from Tractor Supply with my employee discount. And anyway, I'll just kind of make a video of us assembling it and stuff. I finally got one of the tires on. Tom's just applying some bead sealer to it now.
Seal.
And it doesn't.
That was actually quite easy.
Wow.
24 PSI. There
nice.
We go.
Okay, we got the new wheel bearings installed, and now we're gonna go find some chain.
Yeah? Huh?
Yeah. Finally got some wheels on it.
Whee! So much fun! I'm gonna get you!
Okay, we got the engine mounted on there. Fenders. We're about to cut some chain here.
Grind that little fucker off.
That's how you do that. Okay, here's our first test run. We don't have the throttle set up quite right yet, and we don't have the seat.
All this mechanical shit works.
Yeah. We're making sure. That's awesome. No brakes on it. Oh, there's brakes on it. Looking not very good. Let's see if it's got enough power to get up the hill. There you go. He's on the road now. Oh, he's going down the road. Don't go a bit. How was it?
It's a hell of a ride. It's pretty unstable at high speed.
Okay, go! That's a fucking scary ride, I tell you.
I like that low item.